Alright, it's me, Brutango, back in Blood Rain. We're supposed to find the Temple Core. On this weird eyeball. What's going on? Alrighty. We are in this weird place.
Just keep talking.
Next up. Get off of me, monsters. Oh, he's one of those dudes. Probably gonna die right here. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Oh! I could not grab that guy. And I was surrounded by what are they? Daemites? I keep wanting to call them Deadites from like Evil Dead. They're not Deadites, they're Daemites. We gotta go up, so... Yeah, but we gotta go up the way. Oh, that was very bad. Can we even get up from here? Yes, we can. I just don't think falling that far down was a good idea.
Dang. Just keep talking.
The same dude. Oh man. This is going bad. Pretty easy, guys. Come on, what is going on, man? I can't hit those guys. I can't hit the Daemites right there, and I can't hit that guy in the, like, up against the wall. Something's not right with that. I like, actually can't even do anything to them.
I'm gonna shut your ugly face.
Oh, Oh, what did I just do? That guy, I'll be okay if you don't kill me first. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, can we do it this way? Can we get through this dang thing this time?
Just keep talking.
What in the heck, man? Jesus! Stink things are everywhere, man. And they won't die. Stop shooting at me, you freaking punks. Turn, turn. Dang! I can't turn fast enough and keep my balance on the stupid thing, because when I turn, I'll move a little bit. So I'll slide off the dang things. See what's going on. I'm out of ammo. I'm out of guns. I'm out of health. I'm out of everything that I need to succeed. And now they're just gonna shoot me into a pit. Where am I supposed to be going? I think I'm as high as I need to be. I think I'm going too high. I think, like, everything's nonstop, so I I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. So I'm gonna indicate it. Nothing's not like 100%. Hey, just go to this spot. If I can get on these, stay on them long enough to get up. Get rid of this guy.
So, you think it's crazy or just stupid?
I'm gonna be in a bullet sponge, man. Jeez. Is that where I need to go? Is that it? Right there? Turn! Yep. That would be it. What am I supposed to do now that I'm in here? Oh, go down, I guess. It's not really letting me go down. Alright, we did it! Finally! Finally made it through it. I guess I wasn't paying attention enough because I made it up to that point a couple times. I just didn't realize I was supposed to actually shoot that eyeball and jump in the tree. Well, I didn't even notice the eyeball. Obviously, you're supposed to shoot the eyeball because that's how you open the gates. But I didn't see it. I didn't notice it. Too much was going on. But yeah, so it wasn't quite as bad as I made it out to be. My bad. Anyway, that's it. Next time we come into the game, we are back at the temple, but now we're inside the temple. Find out where these stupid things are coming from. That's it. Thanks for watching. So long.